These are my shot placements using my left eye. Now I'm going to try using my dominant eye to see if the shot placements are any better. Ten more. So no dramatic changes, it's all hitting basically in the right place.